Hello everyone, check out this short video for the latest updates from the RBI Monetary Policy Committee announcement. For the 8th consecutive time, RBI has kept the repo rate unchanged at 6.50%, perfectly in line with the market expectations. Other key policy rates also remain steady. Standing deposit facility at 6.25%, marginal standing facility at 6.75%, and the bank rate at 6.75% as well. The RBI continues its stance on withdrawal of accommodation to ensure that inflation aligns with the target while supporting growth. CPI inflation projection for financial year 25 is 4.5%. The RBI has projected a positive outlook for India's real GDP growth rate for financial year 24-25 ranging between 7 to 7.20%. The quarterly breakdown is as follows. Quarter 1, 7.30%, quarter 2, 7.20%, quarter 3, 7.30%, and quarter 4, 7.20%. Forex reserves reached a record high of $651.5 billion as of May 31, 2024. The next MPC meeting is scheduled for August 6th, 7th, and 8th, 2024. For more such interesting updates, follow Yes Securities, Choice of Device.